Good afternoon. I just finished listening to Jackaby by William Ritter. This was a book that I had to read for one of my book clubs. It is a YA novel that is marketed as a kind of a Sherlock Holmes novel. Here's the rub though, I didn't like it. It is paranormal. It is an okay, like, mystery. But for me, it is a YA book that reads extremely young. Middle grade, I would put this side by side with, like, Spiderwick. The only difference is that the main character in this is a 19, 20-year-old female, and there's a little bit more bloodshed than there are in those books. However, other than that, it's juvenile. I didn't really get a whole lot out of it. The story was okay. I think that the author tried to do too many things within the paranormal realm. It was weird. I didn't like it. I'm willing to give it a 2 out of 5. Have a good day, guys.